Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. And I'd like to call this meeting to order and to introduce myself as your master of ceremonies for this morning's activities. Ron Bannerman is my name, and as a interested citizen in Cumberland, I was asked to do this little task this morning. And when the mayor asks you to do a task, the answer can only be yes. So here I am to help out here this morning as best as I can. I'm a retired school teacher, and this is the most international class I've ever had. And it's a pleasure, a real honor to say a few words and welcome you all here today. Our first order of business will be to introduce our special guests. And for that, I ask Jenny to come up here with me. And as your name is called, I'd like you to either stand or acknowledge your name and your title. Jenny will read the name, and I will read the title.
当我讲你们的话，你们的名字时候，你们就站起来，让他们大家认识一下你们。林光大。Lin
is director of Putian Municipal People's Congress. Welcome.
福田市人大主任。
Chen is director of Putian Municipal Foreign and Overseas Chinese Affairs Office. Welcome.
Wang Yubao,
director of Putian Municipal Finance Bureau.
Welcome. 梁国正先生,
director of Fujian Municipal Foreign Trade and Economic Cooperation Bureau. Welcome.
福田市对外经济贸易合作局局长, 蔡金春先生,
deputy director of Fujian Municipal Personnel Bureau.
福田市人事局副局长, 郑伟先生,
director of Foreign Affairs, Office of Fujian University.
普前学员外事办公室主任。钟伟达先生,
general manager. Thank you. Thank you very much, Jen.
You're welcome.
Now I'd like to introduce the other attending guests. From the Comox Strathcona Regional District, Lara Greasley. Lara, you're not representing the Comox Strathcona Regional District, are you? No, no. Okay, your name is appearing there, so, okay. All right, we'll get to you in just a minute. We'll move on to Cumberland Council. His Worship, Fred Bates. Fred, White Barb. And their daughter, Shelley. Councillor and longtime mayor, William Moncrief, could not attend today, but sends his regards. Councillor Leslie Baird. Councillor Gwen Spruill. Well, counselor and author. I'm very proud of you, Gwen. She just finished her book on the lake. Thank you. Councillor Dale Frame is unable to attend today and sends his regards. municipal staff, Angie Nervo, the administrator, Angie. And Christine Makarowski, chief financial officer, Christine. And special guests include, what a treat to honor her today as our mayor for the day. What a day to be mayor, Mrs. Stella McLeod. Stella, would you stand? And Stella has brought her assistant along as well to help her in her duties today.
That's me.
Now, I'd like to just go along the back and just introduce, and if I don't know your names, I'll certainly ask that you give them to me. But welcome to the media. Thank you for coming. Behind there, Dwayne O'Rourke, citizen of Cumberland. Thank you. And alongside, as the assistant to the mayor, is Terry Law. Terry?
Thank you.
And Terry, maybe if you could, you can give your titles if you like, and then we'll get the right
My titles.
The one I'm using today is Comox Valley Airport.
Thank you very much, Terry. Thank you, Jim. Okay. And already introduced, Lara in the front. Lara?
I'm Lara Greasley with Comox Valley Economic Development.
Oh, sitting next to Lara, Rick.
Good morning. I'm a School Board of Education school trustee for the Village of Cumberland. Good morning.
Behind, April.
April Lafferty, John L. Fine Arts Studio.
And sitting next to April, husband, John.
John Mortensen, also Fine Arts Studio.
And back to the front row again, Grace.
Grace Doherty, the Cumberland Residents Association and the Cumberland Community Forest Society. Welcome.
Next to Grace.
I'm May G. I'm with the ad hoc group with Cumberland Chinatown, number one Japanese town group, but I'm also a descendant of Cumberland Chinatown. My grandparents live in Cumberland Chinatown.
Thank you very much, Grace. Sitting next to Grace, Jen.
I always say I'm the Valentina Valley.
You and me both, didn't you? And behind, we've already been introduced to Barb Bates, the mayor's wife. And next to Barb is sitting Scott.
Scott Harrison, Comox Valley Investment Corporation.
Thank you, Scott. He just arrived. I don't know if he's been at a fire, but...
I'm Ken McClure. I'm the Village of Cumberland's fire chief.
Thank you, Ken. We've introduced you and two gentlemen down here. Dave?
Ron.
Ron.
Yeah, Coal Valley Development.
Thank you, Ron. Thank you for coming.
Thank you, Ron.
Bruce Keeler, Coal Valley Developments.
Thank you. Well, now we know everyone. Now we get on to the real business of the day. Hey? Okay. I'd like to call upon Mayor Bates now, please, to speak. Okay, Mayor?
Lin Zhenzhang, honorable delegates from Putian, Fujian, People's Republic of China, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, and this is about our letter of intent from the regional district, Courtney Mayor Star Winchester, chair of the regional board, sends her best wishes and regrets that she cannot be here today.
首先，库尼的市长、地区董事会的理事长 Star Winchester 就寄来他最好的祝福和问候，因为今天他不能出席这个盛大的仪式，感到深表遗憾。It
is my distinct pleasure to welcome you on behalf of the Regional District of Comox Strathcona and to enter into a memorandum of intent to increase cultural and economic ties between the city of Putian, Fujian PRC and the Comox Valley region of British Columbia.
这是我明显的快乐代表卡莫克斯楚拉士卡纳地区欢迎你参加一个被马路干预称正加加拿大B斯省卡莫克斯楚拉士卡纳地区和中华人民共和国福建省莆田市双方之间的文化和经济关系。
We very much look forward to a great developing relationship with you. That will be of great benefit to both areas. It is interesting that our provincial government has recognized the mutual benefits of this undertaking.
我们非常盼望与你发展一个美好的关系，这样将会给我们双方的地区带来很多的利益。有趣的是，我们省政府已经承认了这项事业的相互好处。
Very recently, we received a letter from the Honorable Ida Chong, Minister of Community Services for British Columbia, addressed to all municipalities in the province, encouraging them to increase relations with China.
最近我们收到一封来自四川副务工作部长埃达聪的给川卑斯省地方政府机关的来信，他鼓励我们和亚洲增加友好关系。
The benefits of all areas of the Pacific Rim countries working together are enormous when we look at the global economy. Cumberland and the Comox Valley's past ties with the Asian peoples makes the cultural connections even more important.
当我们看在一个传奇的经济太平洋边国家的全部地区工作在一起，那巨大的利益的时候， 坎白兰村庄和卡莫地区经过关系跟亚洲人做文化联络，就显得更加的重要。I
firmly believe that as travel around the world becomes easier and faster, that relationships such as this are going to be to everyone's benefit. We will increase trade of goods and ideas. We need to see China in a different light, in a light that we may not have thought about in the past. The world is changing rapidly every day.
我坚定地相信，在世界周围旅行变成容易点和快一点，像那样的关系将会是每一个人的利益。我们会增加好的贸易和想法。在以前，我们可能没有考虑过，我们需要在一盏灯里看中国。这个世界每天在快速的改变，每人在这里按组织的距离增加，产生新的消息有1.5万字节。
China has an abundance of people. I picked up a few facts the other day. The top 25% of the people in China with the highest IQs equal more than the total population of North America. We need to put that in perspective. China will soon become the number one English-speaking country in the world. And if you took every job in the US today and shipped them to China, they would still have a labor surplus.
中国有5%以上的人口，拥有很高的智商，相等的多于北美洲的总人口。在这个世界上，中国将会很快变成唯一第一个讲英文的国家。今天，如果你在美国拿到的每一份工作，用船装运到中国去，他们都还会有工人过剩的。
During this short talk, and it will be short, six babies will be born in Canada, 60 in the US, 244 in China, and 351 in India. Every 24 hours, the world population has a net increase of 250,000 people. Take a good look at the globe and try to imagine where they're going to be living.
在我短暂的讲话期间，就已经有6个婴儿出生在加拿大， 60个在美国， 244个在中国， 351个在印度， 每一个24小时内， 世界人口就增加了25万。 用心地看一下地球， 然后尝试去思想一下， 他们将会生活在哪里。
I believe we can learn much from each other. I know we can learn a lot about preventive health and chronic care, and I think we can teach the folks about some emergency care, and this is just an area I'm familiar with. I'm sure there's many others.
我相信我们能从彼此之间学习到很多。我知道我们会学习很多关于预防健康和长期的照顾。我想我们能教导你们关于紧急状况的谨慎，这正是我最熟悉的一个方面。
We can share cultures and have a greater understanding of each other. I believe there would be less world conflict if there were more sister cities around the world. I don't think we're all that much different from each other. We have the same needs and desires. I sincerely hope that I can play a role in bringing us closer together with culture, economics, health, science, education, with more educational changes, not only of students, but teachers. I discovered this in Putian. We should be exchanging teachers more often. I believe our future as a planet demands that we work together for the common good of people everywhere, and we will all benefit greatly.
我诚恳地希望我能从中带起作用，为我们带来文化、经济、医疗、科学、教育，比如学生和老师有更多教育交换等等，做进一步的努力，拉紧在一起。我相信我们的未来就像一个恒星，需要我们和每个地方的好人工作在一起，那样我们传播到大大的得益。
I want to thank the peoples of China, and particularly Putian, for their wonderful hosting of us and for inviting us to become friends and committing to work together for a long-term relationship that we can both enjoy and our grandchildren can continue.
我想感谢中国的人民，尤其是莆田市的人民，他们热情地招待我们，还邀请我们成为朋友，和实行为长期的友好关系而努力的共同工作，那样我们都能够心想双方，而我们的子子孙孙也将会继续下去。
I therefore enter into this letter of intent on behalf of the Regional District of Comox Strathcona with the support of a resolution from the board and full confidence for a strong, prosperous future filled with cooperation and sharing of our unique cultures to be the benefit of both parties. Thank you.
我之所以参加这份意向书的代表，那是因为卡莫克斯·楚拉斯卡纳地区的董事会决心支持和充满了信心。 在一个强大繁荣的未来，有很多合作的机会，还有两边的政党都能分享我们唯一的文化的好处。谢谢。我们市长，请你说一下，表达一下你的意见。好。
尊敬的地区负责人先生。Dear
and honored all guests from Comox.
尊敬的贝茨·菲尔德市长。Honored
Mayor Bates.
各位女士、先生们。Dear
ladies and gentlemen.
上午好。Good
morning.
我受 中国福建省莆田市政府和莆田市306万人民的委托，率领我的同事们来这里和我们的地区签订友好意向书，和康布朗市签订友好城市 协议书,
honored by our Putian People's Republic of China from local government and also Putian local people with the 3 million local people. We come here to sign the letter of intent with Comox District and also the agreement between the two cities, between Putian and Cumberland. We think that it's our great honor. So I led this delegation to pay a visit to your city and your district.
我们很高兴接受我们市长先生的邀请，访问你们美丽的国家和美丽的城市。
We are so glad to accept your invitation to pay a visit to your beautiful city and beautiful country.
我们是为交流、友谊、合作、发展而来的。
The aim of our visit is just for exchanging in every field like cultural, economic, and cooperation.
我们这个基础是建立在两国人民传统友谊的基础，以及我们市长先生去年9月、11月访问我们城市的基础之上的。
We do think that we have had is based on the long history of the relationship between the two countries and also the new situations between the two cities, which means that we have had the invitation from your city, and also we accepted our mayor for 2 visits to our city last year in July, or no, in September and November.
我们虽然相隔遥远，而且虽然制度不同。
So it's a long distance for us, and also different situations and systems.
但是这些都阻拦不了我们的友谊、交流、合作和发展。
But we do not think that it's something hurt to our relationship and exchange between us.
我想利用这个机会，简要介绍一下我们莆田市的情况。
And ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce just a brief introduction to our city to you?
我们莆田市位于中国福建省的沿海中部。
Putian City located to the middle of Fujian province, which is to the southeast of China in the coast.
我们土地面积4200平方公里。 人口306万，我们城市管辖1个县、4个区、2个管委会，一共有这么7个的行政单位。
With a population of 3.06 million and also a land square of 4,000 square kilometers, our Putian City, including 1 county, 4 districts, and 2 administration centers, altogether 7 dispatching centers.
我们也是一个美丽的城市，我们平均温度才21度，是四季如春的地方，给我们这里城市一样，一年四季都是绿色的。
We also think that our Putian City is a beautiful one, just because of the annual temperature there is just 21 centigrade. We think that it's a beautiful city because of its all green every year.
我们还有共同点，我们还有蓝色的，我们也是一个港口的城市。
Another orange, we can take it just blue because of the ocean. We are a coastal city.
我们莆田市有这么几个优势，第一是区位的优势。
We do think that we have several privileges, which is listed in the below. The first is for the location.
主要是我们的交通比较便捷，我们的北面是福建省会福州市，我们的南面是福建的开放城市泉州，以及世界人居地区优秀地区之一的厦门市，我们的对面是台湾省的台中市。
We just think that why we do take it for the privilege for the location is that because of transportation, because of the neighbors of our city. To the north is the capital of Fujian province with the name of Fuzhou. To the south, Quanzhou is a very open city, which is also very famous in the history, and Xiamen city, which is a livable city in the world, which has been authorized by the organization of the committee. And we are also facing with Taiwan province, which is very near to our Putian city with the port with the name of Taichung, only 72 miles on the sea.
我们有高速公路，有这个一级公路，有正在修建的两条铁路，一个机场，以及通向港口的五条大道。
We do say just because of the transportation for the freeway also goes through the Putian city and some speedway, such as we have two very important seaports and one airport, which is just to under construction, and five very main streets located to the coast.
我们周边还有三个机场，福州机场、晋江机场，还有厦门机场，它们跟我们距离都不太远，最近的是一个多小时就到，最远的也就是两个小时左右。And
we also have three other airports which is very near to our city. One is with the name of Fuzhou, the other Jinjiang, and the another 厦门. The nearest is only 1 hour from our Putian city. The longest way is 2.5 hours.
我们第二个优势是港口的优势。我们有三大海湾，其中最大的梅洲湾水面有500多平方公里，其中梅洲湾的岸线深水岸线有30多公里长。
The second we think for the provision of our Putian city is port. Because of we have three vessels, which is very big, smooth, and we also have 500 square kilometers long distance on the sea coast, and also 30 kilometers for the deep.
我们可以建万吨以上的港口150多个, 其中最深的可以达到30万吨。
We can also build more than 150 ports, which has the location for 10,000 tons, sorry, and also 30 kilometers square kilometers on the seaside.
我们港口和铁路现在是连接起来了。 这条铁路修好以后，可以直通中国的中西部地区，广大的中西部地区。And
now, at present, the railway construction, as we mentioned just now, there are two very important railways linked the port and Putian City together, which can stretch directly to Central China and North China, which is very important in the future.
我们第三大优势是妈祖文化的优势。And
now, at present, we will inform you the third privilege of our Putian city, which is 妈祖 culture.
我们妈祖是一个活生生的人，是1000多年一个聪明、漂亮的女子，她生前。 为老百姓做了很多的好事，老百姓纪念他，这么1000多年来，老百姓都信仰他。妈祖
is what we call peacekeeping lady, which is a lady lived in Song Dynasty 1,000 years ago, more than 1,000 years ago. She is a very cute and clever girl, and we do think that she really helped many people.
妈祖信徒在全世界，据我们不完全统计，将近2亿多人。
So we just have a not very total count for the members who believe just the villagers of 妈祖 culture. Of more than 0.2 billion people in the whole world.
我们很高兴的，我们市长先生去我们莆田市访问的时候，也请回一尊妈祖，据市长先生说，这个也要在这里建立妈祖的宫庙。
We are so glad that for the last visit of our mayor, who paid the visit to our Putian city, he has one very small statue of Mazu here back to our Cumberland. We are so glad that they can bring it back.
We believe Mazu is also a part of all humans. He is talking about a kind of love, service. 倡导的是一种无私的帮助。
We do think that Mazu culture belongs to the whole world just because of Mazu culture is a signal of devotion to the society and selfish contribution to the community.
就和我们国家很多志愿者一样， 妈祖的就是这种精神，奉献的精神。
It's the same as volunteer as we have heard in your country.
我们第四个优势，我们还有我们人文的优势。Also,
we have the privilege in the human resources.
我们莆田是最早的是两个县的组成，这两个县都是有1400多年的历史。Just
the first two counties in our Putian city. They both have the history of more than 1,400 years.
我们历代出了很多的名人，出了很多的伟人。光在中国二十四史上，我们有记载的就有98人。
This city has very huge and great human resources. Since the foundation of the city, we have about 98 people who has been recognized in the 24 centuries history books with the name listed on it, but also have the memory for them.
我们现在有国家级的两院院士14名。
And we also have the top scientists in China of about the month of 14 in our scientists' council.
同时，在全国我们还有教授级以上的高级人才5000多名。
And we also have more than 5,000 Putianese with the title of professors in the world.
我们还是中国的 戏剧之乡、田径之乡、篮球城市、摄影之乡、木雕城市。
We also have the title just for from the country, titled by the country, which is opera, hometown of opera, and hometown of food carving, hometown of basketball, hometown of photographer, and hometown of tracks and fields. So it's very famous.
我们还是一个开放的城市。我们20多年来跟许多国家地区都建立了友好的关系。我们莆田市在海外的华人有将近80万。
Okay, we just opened, we think that Putian City is also a very district opening to the outside world just because of there are so many such kind of tradition and about 0.8 million people are working and living in other countries and districts outside Putian City.
我们还是一个商业贸易城市，我们有50多万人 在全中国经商办企业。
And we also think that Putian City is a commercial city with the tradition of doing business. We have about 0.5 million people working in whole China just doing business.
我们这次来加拿大
So this time for the visit of your village, district, and also your city, we also want to establish such kind of a relationship in economic.
我想我们友好城市的建立，以及我们友好地区的建立，必将推动我们两个城市的经济文化的发展。So
with the establishment of the sister city and with the two cities, we do think that it will make very beneficial to the cooperation and exchange between the two cities in the fields like economy, culture, and education.
我想我们今天签署的还是迈出的第一步，或者说是第二步，因为我们去年也签订的这个跟城市签订的意向书，今年签订协议书，然后我们再和地区签立意向书，这都是不断提升发展。我们也希望这种发展持续，希望我们友好城市之树常青。We
do think that for the first step is to sign the letter of intent, but the second step is agreement. This is only the first and the second step. We do hope such kind of a relationship could be uprising and still continuing. So in this way, the two cities will do so much cooperation between each other. We wish that it's the long cooperation between the two cities will be like a spring forever.
最后，衷心祝愿我们各位先生、各位女士安康幸福。So
may I wish healthy and happy to all of you. Thank you for coming.
祝愿我们的城市、我们的地区、社会、经济事业进一步的发展。May
I wish our community and our city with the continuous development in economy, in social science, in everything.
我还要利用这个机会感谢一下我们市长先生的盛情接待，特别是昨天他放弃了公休，陪着我们去参观你们这个美丽的海岛。And
yesterday is Sunday, a day for rest, but our mayor meets us and show us have a tour around the island. We do thank you for your great hospitality.
You're welcome. 我们欢迎各位先生、各位女士，有机会到我们中国、到我们福建、到我们莆田进行友好访问、进行贸易洽谈。我们要充分发挥各自的优势。 我们共同发展，和谐发展。We
wish every one of you could pay the visit to Putian, Fujian, China. We think that the cooperation between us should be continuous and very in the harmonious way to develop. And just hope the two cities to develop in the same way. Thank you.
谢谢各位。
Now we'll have the official signing of the economic letter of intent by the two councils.
Okay. 签上面的，不是中文签上面，签上签上面，就签我的名字下面的，这里啊。
两份，
对对对。